Hey everyone, and welcome back to our channel. In today's video, we are going to show you how to integrate ClickUp with HubSpot CRM. Let's begin. Now, to integrate ClickUp with HubSpot CRM, you can use various methods like native integrations, third-party tools, or even other platforms to automate workflows. Now, the first thing that we are going to explore is using the ClickUp's native integration. As you may know, ClickUp offers native integrations with several CRMs, but direct native integration with HubSpot may require 30 apps. Okay, now I want you to click on the upper right corner where you can see the quick actions menu and go to the app center. Here, type in the search apps if you wanted and look for HubSpot. As you can see, there is an option that we can use to integrate HubSpot deal workflows to bring your deal data into ClickUp. You have all of these options for you. You can install HubSpot, connect once to add features for the whole team. I'm going to click on manage, and as you can see, you can easily integrate HubSpot deal workflows to bring your deal data over to ClickUp. All right, just add to HubSpot on the integration page, connect ClickUp to HubSpot and choose your account and build your deal workflows in HubSpot by clicking this purple button here. Click on that. But the thing is, you need to upgrade to integrate ClickUp with HubSpot. If you click that, you see right now I'm on the free plan. If you wanted to use the native integration, you can do so by upgrading to the unlimited, which is going to be $7 per month. One member, they also have the business, business plus, and enterprise. All right. But don't worry, there are other ways for us to integrate HubSpot and ClickUp. All right. The next option that you can use is you can basically log into your HubSpot account. In my case, I am on the blog editing builder. I'm going to exit this for now, and I'm going to the marketplace. You see that? It's on the upper top corner, marketplaces. Click the find apps to integrate with HubSpot. And from here, all I have to do is search for ClickUp. Type in ClickUp and press enter. There you go. You can manage all your deals, contacts, and more with ClickUp. I want you to click on it. And as you can see, you have the setup guide, but just click the orange button. When once you do that, you will be forwarded in a separate page wherein you need to upgrade the workspaces on the unlimited plan and above. If you're using the free plan like the ClickUp, you're not going to be able to integrate these native platforms. All right, it's free forever, but the thing is, you might want to go for the unlimited, $7 per month for small teams and a lot more. All right, so that's that. Okay, so if you're using the free plan for both the platforms here in ClickUp and HubSpot, don't worry, because the third option that we could use is using Zapier. And of course, you can simply connect ClickUp to HubSpot and automate your work and have all of these endless possibilities by clicking this orange button. You would be forwarded to your first Zap, and we can rename this as like this. Now, if you are a big fan of our channel, you know we have so many Zapier automations. In fact, when you go to the Deep Labs official YouTube channel, if you type in Zapier, we have tons of tutorials for you guys. All right, and we're doing this to help you solve your problems quickly. If you haven't already, you might want to click the sign up button so you get the updates and notifications for our latest content. Mind you, we upload daily. All right, now switching back to the Zapier. Now we're going to select the event for ClickUp, and then we need to choose the trigger event. Is it going to be a new comment on a task where it triggers when a new comment is added to a task in ClickUp? Or you might want to choose the new folder wherein it triggers when folders are created. So it's up to you, depending on your goals and needs. If you're using the Zapier, you might want to click on this first option, right? And the account is already integrated. I'm just going to click on continue, and you just have to select the workspace, and that's going to be the Deep Labs how-to tutorials. Click on that, choose the space, going to be Deep Labs, and the folder you might want to choose depending on what environment you have. For now, I'm going to be choosing the no folder. List is going to be how to integrate ClickUp with HubSpot CRM. And for the select task for that, users is going to be this. I'm going to select the true option. You can also, of course, use the false, but it's up to you. I'm going to click on continue. And as you can simply test your trigger if everything is working out fine, all right? And as you can see, by integrating ClickUp, click the test triggers. Now, customer support teams can access all customer information in one place. That means while project management tasks are synced in real time, this reduces the need to switch between tools, making it easier to manage both customer data and internal projects seamlessly. I want you to select the records, for example, this one. I'm going to click on it. And for the HubSpot, for example, I wanted to create a specific static list, for example, this one. And the account you might want to sign in and just follow the on-screen prompts. Gonna choose that and just authenticate these apps. And once you've done that, you can sit back and relax because Zapier will do all the work for you, right? Just click on it, and as you can see, just click on continue. Now HubSpot CRM can automatically push deal or lead information into ClickUp, creating follow-up tasks for marketing operations team, ensuring that no lead falls through the cracks and marketing activities are directly aligned with the sales initiative. Now, another option that you can use is the platform of Make, wherein you can connect ClickUp and HubSpot CRM integrations, all right? You can choose the trigger, for example, it triggers when a specific folder event happens, and select an action for the HubSpot. For example, it add a contact to our workflow. I'm going to log into my account here. Now, once you are here, all you have to do is click this option right here that says run once. All right. Now, automating this workflow between ClickUp and HubSpot through these integrations like make.com eliminates the manual task creations and updates. It'll save you time, reduces error, allowing teams to focus on more strategic activities rather than the admin task. All they have to do is click on the create a webhook. All right, click on that. And just follow the on-screen prompts right here. Okay, just have to check the folder. Once you've done that, that's that. Click on OK. And you're going to be doing the same thing with the HubSpot. All right, for HubSpot. You see, you can create a connection, click on save, and just authorize these accounts. It's really easy. And as you can see, once you've done that, by integrating ClickUp and HubSpot CRM, businesses can now enhance efficiency, collaboration, and of course, customer-centric processes, ultimately delivering growth and improving customer relationship. Thank you so much for watching. We will see you in the next video.